Hello and welcome to knowledge4u.com and 4HS by HS.com.
Hello, my name is Amir Bornstein from knowledge4u.com and 4HS by HS.com. Today we're going to do an unboxing of the brand new Kornet ED88 Plus. And what the Plus is all about? Well, there is a new box. There is inside of it, you will see that the meter looks all. This is a brand new design, okay? The electronics inside is pretty much the same as the 88T, but the case of the meter is better, a little bit bigger, still fits in your hand, and the plastic is looks and feel a bit better, and it's a more of a steady design and looks very firm. Okay. One of the first thing you will see that there are more buttons on the meter and the display is bigger. The power button moved here and it's now a dial button. It's actually a dial that can act. There is a, like in all transistors, you can, this is the on off. Can you hear it? Okay. And then after it's on, you can set the volume of the audio feedback via this button. In addition, another plus is this micro USB connector, and you can connect this device to a PC and actually use advanced softwares for monitoring. This feature is usually accessible in very high-end meter. And there's a earpiece plug here, so you can hear the audio feedback by yourself and not attract other people while you do that. On the front, the meter just woke up and the display is already without the backlight, but you can switch the backlight on again by pushing the light button. The light button also switch the sound feedback on. You can see the small S here. This means the sound feedback is on. Now in my house, there's almost no radiation. So no RF radiation, there's no RF sources and it's a very good neighborhood here. It's actually a safe spot. There's no RF from around or pretty much less RF, pretty much no RF, okay? There's something, always something. But the meter doesn't pick anything up and you cannot hear the audio feedback right now. Let's continue explaining about the meter. There's another button here, button here is the unit button, which actually change between units of RF, okay? It's a milliwatt per square meter, volt per meter, and dBm, okay? And back to milliwatt per square meter. And there's the famous hold button. You see the hold indication here, the meter just stopped working, and now I release it. The mode button switch between different modes of the meter. The first one was RF radiation, radio frequency radiation. Second one and the third one is low frequency magnetic field. And the last one is electric field. Okay, so this pretty much covers most of the radiation in the house. Another thing you will need is dirty electricity, but this is done by a different meter. Okay. So on the back there's the 9-volt battery hatch, a little bit difficult to open with only one hand. This is the battery inside, and there's holes for the audio feedback and levels, conversion table, and also notification stamp with all the directions of the location of the antenna and the sensors, low frequency magnetic field sensor and electric field sensor. So the antenna is actually over here, it's just over. So when you hold this meter, do not hold it like that, hold it like that. Okay, cool. So this is all for now. There's also inside, there's this manual inside, which is pretty good. And the box itself has lots of information on it, and you can use this information as well. You can find a buy link, or actually a link to my e-store down below in the description. Thank you very much for watching and see you next time.
Thanks for watching and see you next time.